You feel me? Even with their situation, it was about Jeezy being selfish.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
With the song.
You feel
That's
me?
That's wild.
You know what I'm saying? So it's just like, you know what I'm saying? You gotta we just being real, you know what I'm saying? Cause we always know the fans gonna be what they gonna be, you know what I'm saying? And they gonna talk how they gonna talk. But when we keep it real, we gonna talk about the music and the character. The character Gucci is hands down a real nigga. You feel me?
I was WAP all the way on that bitch.
You know what I'm saying?
I was too, I ain't gonna lie.
All the way. Now Jeezy got his Jeezy. Though. Jeezy
I ain't gonna
count.
I'm gonna be a real nigga now. 10-103, one of the best albums ever fucking made. Yeah. I ain't gonna count. That bitch slide, nah.
Can't nigga Trapper count. Died. The mixtape. That shit was
real shit, nah. But hey, I ain't gonna count. You can't take away from that fuck shit. Ain't nothing. You make good music, but that's some fuck shit.
Definitely.
You gotta stand on that shit.
Definitely.
Yeah, you gotta stay. You gotta stay.
Yeah, he wasn't never supposed to like that shit. It's deeper than rap. Like you.
Yeah,
you
that's what I'm saying, man. And that's the spooky part about the industry, bro. That shit. A lot of that shit be deeper than rap. Like
people don't be knowing. Like
exactly.
People don't be knowing.
Not
like, they don't really
right
be
there.
Knowing.
Yeah. I mean, it's just it's crazy. The reason why he wasn't supposed to do because you got a whole city. Like, you know what I'm saying? Fuck the Atlanta situation. We talking about a whole city of Macon, Georgia, who will live and die for Jeezy.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And one of their owns got killed in this whole situation about you. Like, why would you even do that to even bring them back into the equation of bringing all that? Oh, exactly. Because all you cared about was yourself and streams or whatever you going, you know what I'm saying? It ain't even about no money with him, bro. It's all about his ego. Like, you feel me? A feeling like he that nigga.
I
and it backfired on
nigga, blood
no
was
cap.
Shed,
I
boy.
Didn't,
I
ain't
hey, cap. Blood
I
was
heard,
shed.
Hey, I didn't heard that in the A about bro, like, from some, like, real high niggas, you know what I'm saying? Like, people who know. Who
right, of course.
Know.
Of course.
So.
Of course.
They were supposed to put a business on.
It went past that, though. Them niggas wouldn't have shook hands like busy.
He wasn't finna do that. He was not finna do that in that way.
Nah, because for one, he don't even have that type of niggas that hang around him like that no more. I'm just being real.
Tied down, what?
I'm just being real. Like, when we came in the game, bro, like, when we came in the game, we made a statement. Like,
his artist out there.
Do you think that was like that BMF ties?
Nah, bro, that was two totally separate things. Like, the niggas that was with us was from Macon, Georgia. This is why it was so sentimental. Right. You know what I'm saying? Like, Macon, Georgia gets the credit for Jeezy, whatever we put down. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, whatever demonstration was put down, don't nobody get it other than Macon, Georgia. Because them the niggas that was there, they was gonna ride or die. Literally. You know what I'm saying? And they won't, whatever move, nigga, it was what it was. You feel me? It's I don't give a fuck who you is. You could name any nigga came in the game. Ain't nobody put no demonstration like we did, bro. Like, for real, for real. You know what I'm saying? Anywhere from the north to the south. You know what I'm saying? But after so long, these niggas start going home because you ain't treating nobody right. So at the Versus, Gucci got a million niggas back there.
Swear to God, boy.
He got a couple. Jeezy got a couple niggas over there. That ain't they just regular niggas though.
You was in that bitch?
Hey, come on, man. You indeed, know I wasn't indeed. No motherfucking nigga. Fuck no, man. Hell no.
He talking, come on, man.